great level, but we'll just, am I looking at the titles? There is. Yes, it's that one. Okay, upward. On the laptop that I owned, it was much more convenient because it always spawned in the correct format, maybe because it was a professional operating system. So we're not, it could have an error. Oh, excellent. All right, so tired of it. Well, I found the video. I'm speaking, I'm recording right now, so I don't have to worry about that. That was an interesting thought. I mean, I was searching for 10, 11, 15, 37, 8, 16, 33. It's not that hard. Unless you're looking at it. You know what you're doing, and I've done this like twice in time. So twice. I am not going into the algebra until I prove it. So let me break the score. For what? A girl. Yeah, go buy a girl in the store. Not that hard. So that's why in 2 years, as I was explaining previously, you could be eBay and you find bullets in the sky. And then they will rain upon your brain. That's how it's worth pitching. You still thought about what you did because if you sat through that entire gate looking for a great show, maybe you missed some vocals and stuff. So, I mean, you can't even scan the video for vocals unless you have a video editor download it, which is from the video itself. But then, if you really be doing it yourself, it's the app has permission to do it for free. This video is going to take 2 minutes to upload. Yep, it's uploaded. That means it's there. That's all. You uploaded the whole segment, so I'm not really worried about it. I'm going back to what the fuck I was doing while I was happy. Not worried about that shit. Because what the fuck do I title that? Other ice bliss, lysergic fur, white bliss, purple, green, very green. If I cut that after all that shit, you could have watched the fucking video and say, what the fuck did I tie that on? So it's got mental confusion, motherfucking. Oh, yeah. You just could have left it away, man. Well, I wonder if I brought to the bliss, dude. Oh, that's all right.
Webcam mic, so that's why I'm not getting
my favorite person, Chuck New, Wizard Standoff. I don't know if I can remember that, but I'll have to check his tab, which is not possible that they exposed the thing. Such a junk fuck phone. I mean, it's like an error every 3 seconds, and then I get false right clicks. Maybe it's not my interruptions. I know when I do touch the slip grips. I think it's about 4 megabytes. Your game's for PC, like earlier, I had trouble sending emails to myself. The email, so that's the way file transfer works. I mean, why would you waste all that energy? Okay, like, upload photos, I'll be right back in a second. Fingertips as it was online, but it's a computer, and I didn't get an electric shock because it's a computer with an open window magnetic paint. Obviously, a person who built this ship would know the difference, but are you sticking blazing hot metal knives without safety precautions into your... No, I did not do that. I unplugged the motherfucking machine, heated a hot knife with my hands, cut the fucking blades out of my computer while cooking a brisket, ate the fucking brisket in between, kind of freaked out at the blackout, and then I carved... I didn't want to take it out, because I'm not sure I got to figure that out in this kind of situation at that time, so... Honestly, the video is uploaded. I'm ready to go. Put that up on screen. 2 hours left. It's processing. Took me 2 fucking hours. Alright, cool. Pending. It's uploaded. 2 hours and 50 minutes. A little bit long. Anyway, I'm better than just being, fucking crazy. Look at fuck up screen. That's the perfect photo. That's an upside down photo, anyway. I don't know, man. Maybe your phone fucking at you now. Fuck off. I'm not doing this about this serious shit. I'm going back to what the fuck I was doing. I was not uploading now. I'm getting off these fucking screens. Uploading, okay. Oh, uploading your frickin' there. Level 8 Rogue Hardcore Rift Live. So, yeah, I'll get a full commentary. It's little. It's only 1600 by 900 because that's a little screen. By the time I completed that, I wouldn't be sick anymore, honestly. You wouldn't be burned. You might need a few of these to go cups. Well, I think I got it all planned out, so I need maybe a stack of paper towels, 9 packs of those. That could be enough. So that's about $49 for paper towels and noodles for the whole month. And then I can just relax and just kind of like veg out and veg out. I'm kind of vegging out. Other people go. Probably no fun other people, man, honestly. Do you see anything in behind me? Well, I can't see you in my mind. I got a fresh towel on my feet, which makes me feel a whole lot better about rubbing my feet on the towel. But, you know, if I touch the floor is lava or something, I'd like that. It was 3 hours and 30 minutes when you got there. You kind of went on the phone after you didn't want to listen to the ideas, but there's a bot that describes it. What the fuck? That is no fun. I'm here to talk to people, honestly. Because I was a bit bored listening to a bot, unless I'm going somewhere and I have very important things to do, and I'll catch up on it later. Okay, like earlier through the day. Am I making you nervous? It's gonna hurt your brain. Or it's gonna wipe you. It's gonna hurt your teeth. It's gonna hurt your brain. If you don't actually do it that way, you might come back to your fucking Texas. I'm just still like that, man. What the fuck am I gonna do? Probably gonna be one of those. That's what you just draw on the fucking I'm not trying at all. It looks like I need a fork in there to get you icy water, but. Almost the worst part about this experience was grabbing the plastic silverware for Periscope. But I'm not talking about how to have an ice machine. It's a good idea to have like a plate and a bucket with wheels in case things go wrong, like a tool. I found the shovel for $23, but I was unable to afford it because I think that is the most effective equipment that I can carry on my possession in case of emergency to threaten someone and kill them in the jugular. Also, penetrate the window that I was able to lock slam shut because this motherfucker threw shit in my window for 7 days straight. And I'm not talking once a day. I'm talking every 3 minutes every day. Then guess what? Police arrived. Yeah. So we won't get into that. Oh no. It's not going to be that big of a deal. You can see right through it. I'll check your Instagram real story. I have a lot to go through. What? That kind of experience. I'm not a noodles. Do I have any here? I have some ramen on the floor of the corner of the entry point to the room, but ramen's not airtight sealed. by the time we go to the store and get the Eagles, don't you think that Arrow will have, like, a different idea because he wouldn't be here, right? So I would have to stop this and run the stream. Broke my arm because it's a malfunctioning mechanism that is just stupid. I mean, who the fuck cares? Looks like buttered garbage. So we're gonna focus and not hit the bait. I'll pretend that it exists for a moment. Funny thing about that, you can throw a vape kind of fucking far, even on concrete. Pick it back up, still works if you're like not OCD, but you know, depends on if you got shrapnel from the traveling track on the rubber grip tires and you're about 50 miles down the road, about 3 inches away from your dome. Can you just inhale fucking glass and poison at the same time? But look, it's not that kind of person, no. So my black eye should feel after this experience.
I detected sounds of a different type.
I think you're doing the wrong thing. Look, this is what people do with just food. You're missing a little
bit. Look, maybe you're missing a mask of it.
I know it isn't there. Because of something that like, usually is always there, right? When have I experienced this sort of panic in a great experience? Today is the 4 minutes and we will travel past the exterior and go back to the original destination.
Sounds of a different type.
Thank you.
Thank you.
have the skills. Put your head down. Fuck this up. Work with all your skills. I hear Diablo 4 through the speakers. Yeah, it might have to whip your ass up when you fucking slip down a little bit on your face. It's playing a soundtrack, and what do you know that you're not in the fucking game, okay? I'm getting snoozing for a moment, man. Fuck off. I got your fucking own room on nappy time. That is not how nappy time operates. I got to drink. Substance. Kill the quick, smooth groups. You know, people with facial hair would be avoiding that feature of absolute pleasure. According to you, it's something that you do in your free time until it's dirty. As you know, never mind. I don't want to get into that topic. I need to think about something that other people's features, which we just utterly destroy the characteristics of each other's black people. Whoa. Oh, hell fuck, man. Whoa. Not a bathroom, Mike wants a baby. Fuck off. I think my brain wants to experience life as it happens, so I'm listening to my views, but if you can't see your phone because that's hurting you, maybe you're on your PC. You motherfucking Diablo 4. I'm coming for you when I wake up and get my suit forever. But you're gonna have to think about that option. What else are you gonna do? It won't be that bad. Look at a solitary steak meal if you can stand the heat exposure. So I can't stomach a solitary steak. I almost split my table with my Twitch from waking up just to go. I'm surrounded by the opposite attractions. Mushrooms and fruits have a fucking superior red lord. If that falls, I don't know. I cannot pick this up because it's just simply not one of those things that you can pick up, lift up, do whatever the fuck, because there's just nowhere else to go. This is a one-way scenario. I'm not going to go straight in the car and go right by another car, and you don't give a fuck about them, they don't give a fuck about you. It's like a one-way scenario, right? But it's like this. It's not a car. Most definitely not. It's not a car. I cannot lay down right here. You have to do something like this. Turn the fan off. Turn the fucking. Turn everything off. Like, I almost knocked my computer off. I'm trying to hold down for a bit. You think I'm a runic or something? I'm a fucking flying giraffe, T-Rex, pterodactyl, absorbent crush mechanism.
Which will always be that way, so don't criticize those options as they are appearing as those they seem.